this is called the seal toss. Come down into a nice easy squat. You're gonna toss the ball up and over. Now, it makes it more difficult if you follow the ball with your eyes. If that's too